Gaining knowledge is the first step to wisdom. I request you all to go through the disclaimer first. Today we are going to study about Axis Bank Limited. The face value of the script is 2 rupees. 52 weeks high, 790 rupees. Dated 10th of July 2019. 52 weeks low, 286 rupees. Dated 25th of March 2020. Closing price 453 rupees 75 paisa. Dated 9th of July 2020. According to the 15 days data analysis, the resistance point is 461.4. The support level is 402.35. The traded volume is pretty impressive. According to the 1 month data analysis, 461.4 is the resistance level and support level is 360.4. Let's see the graph study. According to the 1 year analysis, graph analysis, and I checked this RSI, relative strength index. The script Axis Bank Limited, it is neither in overbought nor in oversold situation. According to the candlestick study, if Axis Bank breaks above 461 rupees, next resistance level will be 490. If it comes down, the support level is 332 level. If suppose the script breaks above 490 rupees, then 760 rupees is indicated. And below 330, the script is very weak. Above 760, 830 rupees is indicated. The traded volume in the recent past is pretty impressive. The total study which we have made in this particular recording is based on the past performance of the script, which is subjected to market conditions in which all type of risks are involved. The risk factor is there. Here I like to announce, we are not promoting any individual script or any company. We are making an educational video. Purpose, knowledge sharing. I request you all to subscribe the channel, press the bell button so that you can get the latest information at the faster rate. Thank you very much.